And welcome to our wonderful world. I'm Minecrafting Mum, and I think I don't know if Ninja Eevee's around anywhere. Let's go and have a look. Whoops, I can't even get out of my door. What I'll do is I'll show you the igloo. It's finished, and I'll show you inside, and then we'll go and see where Ninja Eevee is. So I have extended this path and put some torches down, made a little path up here. I wasn't sure whether to get rid of this pond or keep it, but actually it is quite nice at the minute. So this is Snuffles' snow hideout. I might put a wall or a fence around it. Better not have a bow when I go in just to see him. And here it is, it's all decorated. There he is. Oh! Hello. Who are you? Oh, Ninja Eevee. I like your outfit.
I'm dressed up as a polar bear now.
Lovely. And
I still look basically the same if I've got my armor on.
Nice. And hello, Snuffles. How are you? Are you on your bedside table?
Look at him.
Lovely.
Oh, move him. Move you.
Oh.
Look on him.
What?
Hover over him. No, put your kicks on him. It says Snuffles.
Oh, yes, I see. Right, anyway, today we've changed our minds as to what we were going to do. Are you following me?
Which direction is it?
Have you gone? Have you left
here?
It?
Here.
Oh.
Which direction is it?
It's this way. Okay. We have just had a bit of
Well, we went to the Nether to get some Nether quartz, but when we went, I spawned down a hole. I dug my way out, and I found something very interesting when I reached the surface. There was some Nether brick. So I invaded the fortress, because that's what it was, and I got some, and I found a ton of chests. We'll do it later.
We haven't done it yet, have we?
Three saddles.
We're not going to be able to do it. No, we need to go back. We need to go back and do it. Right, we've forgotten to actually make a pen. We were so excited to go and get some horses.
Three saddles, two diamond horse armor, and one gold horse armor and one iron horse armor. So we can use those just to dress our horses up. I ran into a fence. I accidentally placed a fence. So I'll do the
fence. We haven't got any leads, so we're gonna have to do a pen.
Sticky slime balls. We need sticky slime balls.
So I was thinking that the stables could be here. Although it's a bit close to the portal noises. Or the stables could be where are you, next to Mumina's pen? To like have all the animals around here?
Okay, yeah, that's a better idea. Darn, I'm just gonna hop over and get my axe.
So I'm just going to get rid of.
I just need to run and get my axe because I knew that I wouldn't need it in the Nether. I'm really glad that I spawned in the weirdest place, in the wrong place. But then, sadly, I got withered. I was on two hearts because of a blazing, stupid, normal skeleton. And then a wither skeleton went and killed me.
Right, I'm just going to clear a bit of this.
Ninja Eevee's life.
And folks, I enchanted my diamond shuffle with efficiency, but it miraculously got silk touch and unbreaking as well, which is quite good. Right, okay, are you near an injury? I was just going to put the fence thing here, and then we can, how high does it need to be? Do they jump over fences?
No, they don't jump by themselves. They're good jumpers when they're...
Is that going to be big enough for two?
When there's a player riding. Yeah, it'll be fine. Okay, I can extend it maybe a little bit. Extend it by one.
So I think way, way back when we got Mumina, I think there might have been some
if you're removing that
houses one. Over there.
Houses?
No, houses, horses.
Honestly.
Oh dear. My plan is maybe to move Mumina right next to the bakehouse. Right, is that done?
Now we're going to go off on the quest to get the horses.
Let's go.
So, ooh, I've got some carrots on me. That'll be good. I found a white horse.
Ooh, nice. That would match you, except that you would blend into it a bit, I think.
Are there any other horses? I've found two white horses. Oh, well.
Oh, no, I'm down a hole. That's why I hate the grass. Right, where are you? I've just fallen down a hole. I don't know which way. Oh, there's a white horse here.
Yeah, there's one with me on it.
Where are you?
I can see you.
But I don't want the same colour horse. Okay. So, I'm gonna. Have you got a white one?
Yeah, I'm sitting on a white one.
I'm sure there was some over here. Oh no, that's a donkey. Don't want a donkey.
No, they can't have horse armor.
I'm sure there were more horses around here before. Whoa, I'm going to fall down another
hole. My horse worked!
I
have a horse. Look. Where are you?
Cow. I'm heading towards the desert. Like, you know, that direction. Have you spotted any more horses?
I don't know, I've got one. And I've found another white one. I can't see you.
Hello.
What?
What? Hang on.
I'm not white. I can't see you.
You're on a horse. On your screen.
Yeah, I am riding a horse. Look.
Why are you standing next to a sheep? That is really, really... Oh, you've just disappeared.
Yeah,
oh my goodness, that's freaky.
Because that's where I am.
That is so freaky. Right, I don't want a white horse. I'm next to this granite.
Look at the
block.
Garden Game sign.
Yeah.
I can't see you.
I can't see you. There's something very peculiar been happening with our thing today.
Is that me?
No, I'm trying to find a horse.
Where am I? Look!
Where have all the horses
look
gone?
Look behind
you! Oh, hello. I want to find a horse that's not white. Because how will we know which one's yours and which one's mine? I feel sad. I'm so sad. I can't find a horse. Why when you want a horse, are there none to be seen? Perhaps we just both have a white horse.
Okay, yeah. I know, we've got a spare name tag.
Right, so.
Name one of them, Mum. Do you have a horse name?
No. I don't.
I'll watch you, by the way.
Oh.
Follow me, I think.
Oh, it looks like I'm going to have a white one.
Oh, wow. Well.
Because you seem to be the only horse here. Right, so, what do I do?
You just get an empty hand. What time is it?
Empty hand, yeah.
And then just right click on it, the place button, until it emits love. Carry on trying to ride it.
Oh,
there.
Stunning.
And then you do that, and then just put the diamond horse armor in the horse armor slot,
and the saddle on the saddle.
There.
Oh, now do you just go forward?
Yeah.
Yay!
And you can move in any direction. Just make sure you don't get stuck in the water. And if you hold jump. What's usually your XP bar will fill up, so you can jump.
Oh! Oh my goodness, this is fast. I hope we don't fall down a hole.
Yeah.
Because I seem to be falling down holes quite a lot. Yeah, cats run into a tree. Ooh, right, let's get you home.
And horses ride pretty fast.
They do. Whoa. We'll be able to go on loads of adventures now.
Yeah.
Loads more adventures. So we'll go further. Woohoo! Maybe call it Snowy.
Okay, are you going to call yours one? And it's left shift to dismount.
Oh, so you just do that. Alright. Can I jump into here? Can I jump into here?
Yeah, hold, jump. And then release to jump.
And forwards.
Wait, no, stay out the pen. I just want to get the name tag and name it. Can you
look at me. I'm on my horse.
I reckon because it took us so short a time, we should... There, Snowy. There, you can ride into there. We should make stables in
Whoa! He tried to get... She tried to get into the...
So, mine's a he. Come on, sleepy right, so times
left,
now.
Left
and
click.
Then we'll build the... Then we'll build the stables.
Start building the stables. Okay, so we're going to make a start on this stable. So I've marked out where the corner bits are going to be. We're going to have three stalls. I don't think we can incorporate this in it, but so we might need to get rid of it. What's in this chest? The armor. Okay, so I'm going to get some. We're going to use spruce wood.
Yeah.
Because we haven't done.
Don't. I'm really laggy.
Much
it's
in
fine.
The spruce.
I'm just doing some. I'm just gonna get us some swiftness potions.
I'm gonna start 1, 2, 3. Three will be high enough at the back, won't it?
Yeah.
And then.
Yes, all my nether wart's grown.
1, 2, 3.
It's probably as perfect conditions for it. Nice
we're going to have a solid back wall, aren't we, Ninjuri?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, this is
here. I'm just going to... That was just to mark out. 1, 2, 3.
What the? What the? What? What the? What?
So just pop that there. And then 1, 2, 3. So that's going to be there and there. So I made like a medieval style type stable.
Darn, you've got to use blaze powder to power it now.
In a
look.
I used I need some spruce planks.
Darn it.
I
need some as well.
Made some like medieval stables in a creative world, and I'm gonna kind of remember how to do that and replicate it a bit, but I'm gonna kind of make it up a bit as well. So I just need a crafting table, which there should be one in Mumina's Bakehouse, which I kind of started decorating and didn't get very far. So I did grab some carpet. So while I'm here, I just wanted to put these along the counter in there. Okay, and then I'll stand on the counter. Let's make some spruce slabs for the ceiling. Right, so I've got some spruce wood planks.
I need some.
So what I'm thinking of doing is thinking of having the roof slightly lower at the back and then kind of arching up a little bit. So I want to see how tall the roof is going to be. Before, so I know how tall to make the front bits. And let's just put one on here. So if we go, how many have we got? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If we went 2 and 2, I'm going to run out of spruce here. Okay, so then that's
Where's my axe?
Oh, I may have...
My iron axe.
I may have taken it. There was it in the tools chest?
I don't know. I think I might have put it on.
I've got an axe if you want to...
So I want to cut down some spruce.
And then if we
go... I'll use the stupid stone axe.
I think this might, because that is on the level of there, so I think this might just have to be completely flat here. So let's see. Yeah, because that's going to sit on there. And then, that was the donkey agreeing with me. There, okay. So we're going to... do that, and I've run out of that, but I'm going to put these front bits on first, and then I'll have...
I've built the temporary stable for them.
Yeah, so we've got
dark and spruce.
1, 2, 3, 4. So we definitely need to do... What line is this?
Okay, that's fine.
I just get
I
in.
I think you're wearing your diamond armor now. Why
right.
don't you just throw me
the
out
donkey there? Is in the way of where I need my spruce pillar to go.
You can just do this. You know?
Yeah, could you? Oh, thank you. Okay, and we have a random chicken in here because...
I was throwing some eggs about, and yeah.
Right, Ninjareef, we're going to have to get rid of this temporary structure, I'm afraid.
Okay.
Right, how many did I say this was? 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm wondering, do we need... some supports in the middle. I think we'll leave that for the minute, because I think this is going to be like open and the pens are going to kind of come up to here. Let's just put that to see. I need some... Are we having windows at the back?
No,
we're not having windows.
No,
nope,
I wasn't saying that.
Of course, that's going to... Yeah, if we have one window in the middle or a fence or something there. Yeah, right, let's make these into spruce. And then, let's go and make some of these. I should have done the back wall first. Let's do this stack. That should be enough. Okay, Ninjareefy. Okay.
I'm trying now a lot. How do you craft...
Right. Obviously, that's going to have what's it on it?
Oh, it's by smelting stone bricks.
Oh, is that the cracked stone?
Yeah.
Right, okay, so that's all the back walls.
Sorry
done.
For not helping you at all in this episode.
And then we're going to go along like this. I shouldn't have put these fences in.
Could you lend me a shovel?
I've only got my diamond one and it's half.
Because I need a shovel.
There you are. Look after it.
Yes! Yeah!
And give it back to me. Come and get it. Before it. Actually, to be most helpful would be to actually take this structure down. Okay, it is getting a bit dark, so are we staying up?
Depends what you want to do.
It's fairly well lit round here, but
I'm somehow not getting as hungry as I did, as I used to get.
I'm walking along a fence.
Huh?
I'm walking along a fence.
So?
I'm just saying. Because you're all going, what are you doing?
I'll make spruce. I'll just make all my, I've made all my spruce into planks.
Okay.
Oh, that means I can just.
Oh, I've got an egg and
pickaxe all this.
Oh, yeah, excuse me, can I just get all of the stairs? Thank you. Oh, I must have got that floating stair. Right, is there a gate around here somewhere?
Yeah, there should be.
And they're not going to escape, are they?
Ooh.
Right. Okay.
Because they can't fit through one block gates anyway. That's why I've put a two block gate.
Okay, let's finish this.
Darn it.
Tell you what, for the minute, I'm going to...
Hello, Mr. Tellywhat.
I'm thinking maybe we should put like a fence in the windows here.
Yeah, actually, that would look
like
good.
Like that, yeah, and then that on the side. We do need to... let's just grab that one. We do need to extend... make the wall on this side. But let's just finish this.
Sorry, the chest's hovering at the moment, because I'm cutting out the ground.
I'm just hoping that no creepers come and
blow us up.
Look what we're doing. Is that to the end? Oh, there was a sheep watching what I was doing. Right.
And it's not against the law, is it?
No.
Sheep to be watching Minecrafting mums whilst they Minecraft.
Okay. Get this done.
Can't see any mobs.
Oh, I've just run out of. Oh no, I've got.
There, got the rest of the cracked stone bricks. Ooh, quickly, just need to get my fishy fish. What? I am a polar bear. Don't
right,
escape,
I'm
chicken.
I'm gonna have to get
What we're gonna do with the we're gonna have to.
Excuse me. I need to close the gate. Excuse me.
Darn it.
Thank you.
And I need to run and get some stone bricks. I'm quite nervous because that we're gonna be killed. But come on.
Oh. Oh, that was.
We're
just
in a really well lit area.
Yeah, we are.
Ninja Eevee.
I think the more that you build around your house.
The more lit up it is
right next
to... The less irritating
really
the mobs
hard to do right through a horse.
Less dangerous. that was a weird thing to say. Mum.
Yeah, but I keep looking up and the horse is in the way.
I mean, I said sorry horses to the one donkey.
Yeah.
Look! I managed to get in the pen. As if by magic. Oh, by the way, if you're a concerned about the chicken, then you might not want to have the pen open.
I haven't got the pen open.
No, but if you're concerned about the chicken escaping. Don't fall down the gap!
I'm not that concerned about the chicken escaping. Right, what I'm going to do
it's
is...
a very push
I just need to...
There's a chicken! My life. Does anyone have any seeds on them?
No, why?
Because there's a chicken in it.
Oh, there is a creeper over there. Let's just make sure on top
we'll
of
kill
the
it.
Hill.
We'll kill him. Now you're being difficult!
Whoops. Me
Come
or
on.
The chicken? right,
what
if I do this, I'm not going to hit a sheep, am I?
Do what? Nope.
Oh, yes, I got him.
One shot. No, not you, donkey.
Yes, that's you, donkey. Right, I think what I'm going to do
Come
is...
on, chicken.
Did I save any spruce? No. I didn't save any spruce logs.
I hit the horse.
Did you have any spruce logs on you?
I accidentally hit the horse with a shovel.
Ninjareevy, have you got any spruce logs on you?
No. I crafted them all.
Right, what we need
this
to do
is the horses.
Here is...
Ooh, is this one's armor damaged?
Put
Didn't even hear
those
yet.
In there. I'm going to go and get some more spruce logs and then we'll be back with you. Right, okay, I'm back again with some spruce
And
logs.
I'm being killed!
So what I thought was we would go across...
So how do we do it?
We're going to go across here. And... Oh, there's a zombie heading this way.
Where?
He's just going round here. The back of the thing. Have you got him? No.
Is this...
There's this one round here.
And there's this one.
Just gonna wait for him. Well, I don't know why I'm waiting for
what
him.
What do you mean, wait for him? He's dead now. I killed him.
Oh, gone in one. Okay, right. So, I'm gonna do a cross like this.
Can you toss me some oak?
Oh, yeah. I just want planks.
Yeah.
And
do you have any sticks?
No, you'll have to make some sticks from there. Okay. No, what I was going to do, Ninjareevy, is have the fences. How big do you think is big enough for them? 1, 2, 3, 4. So maybe have the fences along here. I gave you all my fences, and you. I haven't got an axe yet. Axe left.
It's nearly daytime.
Okay, could I have a couple of fences, please?
Well, I thought we were going to
No,
do
these.
Something.
No. It's going to be about here. So if you could give me a fence, I'll show you where it's going to be, please. You. Thank you. So I thought going across here. Are we having two gates on each?
Yeah. Unless you want the horses to stay there.
Oh, we need two gates. Right. I just need to grab an axe. Okay. I guess Ninjareevy is fighting spiders. Right, were you going to do this floor as well?
I managed to kill it, finally. Ooh, this looks pink. Come on, you!
Okay, so...
No! Wow.
Oh dear.
You've done the floor.
I thought you were doing the cracked...
Okay, I'll do that.
No, what I need to do is I'm going to take this away because I need to get rid of these bits. So, excuse me, please. Oh, but we haven't done the side of this yet. Have I got, yes, I have. Because this needs to be all the spruce. So that was two, and then the windows. So I'm just going to get this wall done, and then we'll be back with you. Right, okay, I've finished that wall, and now we
need
to...
Wow, that was remarkably fast, but I mind that.
Take those out. Are we having the donkey in the middle? And,
yeah.
And, right, so yeah. I need to get the donkey in here.
Yeah, and this needs to... No. Wait.
Okay.
Oh, darn it. Do you have a fence?
Yeah.
Can you place it there?
How is this donkey not going through the gate?
Because it's a one block gate. No. There, I'll cut you a hole and you steal all the fences.
You gave me half the fences.
No. You just picked them back up again.
I'm sitting on a donkey.
Can you pass me the fences and the gates?
There. Oh. And there's a gate. Did you get that?
I'll do that for the moment. For the moment, okay?
Did you get the gate?
I need another fence.
Right, I can get off now, can't I?
Yeah. Because it can't get through that gap. Okay, you can just jump onto it.
Right, so this needs to be a fence. We've got two gates here, yeah.
And cool. We need to move this.
Have you got any more cracked stone for the floor?
Where do you want it?
I was just gonna maybe put a bit.
Can you put a gate here?
Yeah.
I'll just stay on Snowy so that he doesn't escape. There,
and then we'll get rid of these.
I'll go back to the house and get my. Oh, I can get some more here.
Okay, and then what I thought of doing is putting. I've only got. Oh no. Putting some fences along there, and he's not gonna like me.
Why not?
I'm gonna move the chest because I was gonna put fences down. Do you think, Ninja Evie, we need. No, I don't think we need a pillar in the middle, do we? I think it's quite nice open like that. So I'm gonna put three of these across just for some decoration. Like that, and then I'm gonna put that there. I'm gonna throw the egg away and pick the chest up, put the chest here, put the horse armor in.
It's just the horse armor that isn't being used yet.
We're going to knock our heads on that, aren't we?
I don't know. I've got some more hay bales.
So, I think what we'll do is...
Darn it!
Get rid of these. And...
Ooh! There's about two for each of them.
Maybe...
Two for each of them and two spare.
Along here.
So what's yours called
again?
How
many? Mine's called Snowdrop.
Okay.
How many gates have you got? I mean, not gates, fences.
Two.
One there. One there, because I've just run out and I was going to maybe put some more fences along. I've got all the signs. Did you want signs?
No, it's fine.
Could you just pass me the two fences, please? Thank you. So, one there.
Hi, Snowy.
And, whoops.
I don't want to whack
you.
One
there. Three. What we could do, got two gates. Have you got any gates left?
No, I've got barely anything.
I think you've got to do them with a block underneath, haven't you?
You've got to place them with a block underneath, I think.
Oops.
Ow!
Oh, that's because the dirt was there.
Darn it, I'm...
Oh, and you're going to have to... up here. Oh, is that going to go online? Yes.
Whee! Giddy up! Get it, bop, bop. Whee! Get it, boy. Get it.
Oh, that's really weird.
What?
You're standing.
That is creepy.
You're standing in the... stable again, and you're actually
creepy.
You've disappeared.
That is creepy.
That is really weird. Yes, right. I think what I'm gonna do is maybe get another, we could put a sign in the middle saying stables. What do you think, Nandrivi?
Okay, look.
Or put
I just ran over a chicken and got an egg.
You're still in the stable.
That's creepy.
That is creepy. Anyway, that is the stable block complete. So hopefully you enjoyed that episode. And
wait, I need to come back.
We'll just wait for an Ninjareevy. And hopefully we'll go on some adventures with the horses. Woo! There he was. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye.